There are people with history.
If you find them,
anger management.
So many people have died because that piece of shit is still out there. And here I am, day after day, since the very beginning, killing everyone I love.
Your name's Nico, right?
I'm sorry. Gonna find your sister, okay? When you get your sister, you're gonna find her.
What's going on?
Ava's annoying me, but Scarlett's terrible at this game.
Scarlett, I'm not going to lie to you. That is an awfully low score. Maybe you are pretty, she might be right, you know, you're pretty bad at this.
You know what, I'm going to make some Coke Pops anyway.
Well, this game's just too hard.
Maybe you should just try to play a different game, because I'm not going to lie to you, Scarlett. You're pretty trash at this one.
How long are you babysitting us for anyway?
Actually, that's why I'm here. I'm here to tell you that I'm leaving. I'm actually here to say goodbye. But I'll probably see you next month. It's been a good weekend though. We've had fun looking after you. Make sure you stay in school. Get better at this game. Alright? Get better at this game.
When am I gonna see you again?
Next month sometime maybe. Alright? See you next month.
Bye.
Another one done. Only three to go.
Everybody knows that the dice are loaded. Everybody rolls with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guys lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed. The poor stay poor, the rich get rich. That's how it goes. Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows that the captain lied. Everybody got this broken feeling, like their father or their dog just died. Everybody talking to their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful. Oh, give or take a night or two. Everybody knows you've been discreet, but there were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. That's how. Everybody knows, and everybody knows that it's now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you, and everybody knows that you live forever when you've drawn a line or two. Everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe still picks cotton for your ribbons and bows. And everybody knows. And everybody knows that the plague is coming. Everybody knows that it's moving fast. Everybody knows that the naked man and woman are just a shining artifact of the everybody knows that you're in trouble. Everybody knows what you've been through. From the bloody cross on top of Calvary to the beach of Malibu. Everybody knows it's coming apart. Take one last look at the Sacred Heart before it blows. Everybody knows.
My name's Leo Austin. Yep, that's a regular morning for me. Today I gotta see my therapist, Rosie, so I picked the most plain, gray, boring outfit I possibly have so she can stare at the color of her soul. Sorry. I get rushed ahead of myself. I go to the kitchen to put the kettle on so I can make myself a cup of coffee. Nah, I can't be bothered. I go to the fridge and I grab myself a Boss coffee, my favorite. The caffeine hits me and I feel myself. I start by getting my creativity flowing. I sit down and I watch 4 hours of Netflix minimum. Sometimes I think I just don't want to think about my past. Shit. It's time for therapy. I gotta get ready. I always start by washing my face. I apply a facial scrub and then a facial cleanser, and then a moisturizer. I wash off any emotions so I can go in as cold as I can, because I don't want Rosie to know who I am. Stretch myself out. I'm feeling I feel energized. I stretch the sole and I feel the outside world coming in. I can nearly reach my palms fully on the ground. I begin my breath work to calm myself. I feel good. And now my day begins.
Is there a reason I'm here?
You think I'm going to be talking to you the whole time?
Keep this quick. I want nothing to do with this police business. Shit. You know what? Give me Officer Sampson, because he actually listens to me. Or just tell me why I'm here.
Well, looks like trouble goes everywhere you do. You're always in the middle of it.
Maybe I'm just lucky. Maybe I just enjoy the fight. But I don't want anything to do with this detective business shit.
Maybe you're the cause of this. Not because you're lucky, because you're an idiot.
Someone died last night. I mean, you wonder who died? Who was the cause of it?
Do I need to ask?
The devil seems to be interested in you a lot. You, Jose, all of your friends. Anyone that seems to get in his way.
He's making kills every week based on people that did the rebel wrong.
What are you saying?
I'm saying, you need to get out of town.
You did the devil wrong.
What happened?
A stabbing in the stomach. The devil left a mark for you.
I have a past with this guy, alright? But whether he wants me dead or whoever, I'm done with this business.
You're done. I'm sick of dealing with you every week. I don't know how you can keep this going. Who knows who's next?
You need to have talent. Jose, you, everyone. We bear you. Just get yourself out. Because everyone around you is suffering. Who's next?
How are you feeling today?
Tired.
You say that every time. How many people have you contacted this week? And don't count me.
Actually, you know, this week I did contact a new person. His name is James.
Oh, okay, great. Tell me about him.
I told him to hurry the fuck up with my Uber Eats.
Wow. You're sad. You're lonely.
You are a terrible therapist.
At least I'm a therapist. Leo, you are lonely. You need people. You need friends. I think it's time we talked about him.
You don't know how happy I would be to talk about him.
Does he even know you're alive? I think you need to connect with him.
Do you know how badly I want to make contact with him? It's just not how it works anymore. The last time I tried to make contact with him, it just turned to shit. It's honestly, we just passed this now. There's no bloody point. Just be a burden. It's the past. It's the past.
Liam, I'm going to leave you today with one piece of homework. Look in the mirror and say to yourself something you are grateful for.
white officer stepping up to help a young man who was down on his luck, and his generosity is now going viral.
7 Action News reporter Dave Llewellyn has the story.
A random act of kindness taking place...
Yo, cops have been asking mad questions. Okay, let me tell you. Alright, listen. So all the cops did, because of the recent deaths, I think maybe 4 or so in the last 2 weeks, the cops are assuming that I might be next, so they've been interviewing me. But they assume to think that every time some shit goes down, then I'm in the middle of all of it. I've literally tried my hardest to stay out of this completely, and they keep bringing me back in because every time shit goes wrong, they assume that I'm the one in the middle of all of it. I'm sick of it. You know, for the past year, I've tried to keep out of it.
What does that mean?
I think he's next.
When I found out you got out, finding you was obviously the first thing I had to do. I didn't even know where you were, what you would say, or what even I would say. I still don't even know. I mean, what happened? That happened 5 years ago. I don't know, I know I had to comfort myself by coming to see you, getting everything off my chest. So, I still don't even know what I'm supposed to say to you.
I'm sorry.
I forgive you. I forgive you.
Ida Austin. Has been a while since we last spoke, hasn't it? Just wanted to catch up. See how you're doing.
So let me guess, that death last night was also you, huh?
We don't have to talk about me. How are you? What are you doing right now?
I'm just celebrating that 5-year anniversary of that death. I'm the one you hired those there to kill.
Ryder, I'm going to tell you a story.
Oh, you know I love a good story.
You're trying so hard to be this hero where the world wants to see you fall and fail.
Oh, I know, there's some good poetry there. Why don't you show your face and take that mask off? I'd love to meet the man behind it. Or woman. You never know.
You're gonna come work for me. And trust me, you're gonna want to. Especially if you want Scarlet to stay safe.
What did you say? You don't speak of her name. Ever.
I do what I want. I do as I please. This is my city and you're just walking through it. Here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna come with. Hang up on me. Fine. I'll show you how serious I am.
You know, I think seeing Jose gave me a bit of a comfort, you know, it just made me feel a little bit better. It just gave me a little bit of comfort. I don't know how dangerous it is with the devil out there for him, but we're going to have to see what happens. If the devil starts killing more people, then it's going to be me, Jose, and whoever else next. So we got to be on a lookout for that. Hey, are you just going to sit there and keep on eating? Is that what you're going to do?
Hold up.
Did you listen to any of that?
Hmm?
You didn't listen to any of it at all?
Well, I wasn't even listening.
Not at all. You're just sitting there hogging your chips. Just, is it good chips? I bet. Nice.
Thank you.
Now you see me standing in the light. But you never saw my sacrifice. Or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to live it all through in the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last group standing.
You weren't with me on the cold block nights. Now you front row for the spotlight. Now the diamonds in the Audemars bright. Jets overseas for a fight flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
Knew I could shine through the darkness.
I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could've been a victim of a op pipe. Took a million risks just to get to this. Cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me. They only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blogs trying to tell me how to live my life.
And I waited so patiently. If you could take off, don't wait for me.
No days off, grind faithfully. I keep thanking God for saving me.
Frontline showcasing our bravery.
I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me standing in the lights. But you never saw my sacrifice. Or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times.
Right, Austin speaking.
It's a shame what happened to Jose, but I have to do what I have to do.
A lot of people you've killed recently. Any reason why?
We all have our own checklists, if you may.
I got a whole little checklist there, I see. Am I on it?
Would you like to be?
We'd love to hear it, don't we?
Unfortunately, I do need your help, so when are you free?
I don't need to see you, I don't need to speak to you. I'm done with you. I got freedom back.
You also have Scarlet. It's amazing what can get taken away from you in a matter of seconds.
Fine. Where?
Jose's dead, civilians dying every single day, and I cause that. Ryder, so good to see you again. It's been a long time.
3 a.m. you bring me out here. What do you want?
Work, a job. You're here to work for me. Believe it or not, you're gonna like it.
You don't get to make my life decisions for me. Do you hear that? Do you understand that?
And where do your decisions take you?
My life became a circus, a shit show when you showed up. You killed Jose. And I got my freedom back for the first time in my life and you're here trying to take it away from me.
I live and breathe freedom. But here's the deal. I know you know about all these bodies lying around. A detective even questioned you, asking if you had anything to do with it because of the past we've had with each other. Well, I'm telling you right now, you're about to have something to do with it. I mean, do you want to see Scarlet ever again?
No. No.
Believe it or not, Ryder, your freedom is mine.
I don't work for you.
No, you don't work for me. But I'll say it again, if you want to see Scarlet, you will start working for me. There's one more death, one more person I need to find, and he's the trickiest of them all, and I need you to help me.
What do I have to do?
Find him. That's all you gotta do. Find him, bring him to me in 3 days, and I'll make sure you and your family and your friends or whatever are all safe, and you'll never see me again.
I'll do it. But this is it. This is the end. But everything that's ever happened, it ends right here. It ends right here with this.
Consider it the end of your legacy.
Don't fuck me over.
Thinking helped. You know who this is?
I don't know who this is. Shut the fuck up. What do you want?
It's time to begin. There's an envelope at your front door. Go get it.
Now. Alright, give me a sec. Hang on. Alright, you're on speaker. What am I looking at?
This is Ezekiel, the one you're supposed to look for.
Okay. Why has it got bite marks on it?
It's the photo you're supposed to look at.
That doesn't explain the bite marks.
Stop asking stupid questions. His name's Ezekiel.
Okay, Ezekiel. Alright, where can I find this guy? Street name, the address, everything. I need everything.
Tauranga.
Tauranga. Okay, cool. We've got a street name in Tauranga. And we've got a street, maybe a... motel he stays at? What do you got?
Tauranga.
Yeah, I understand you have Tauranga, but where's he staying? Which part of Tauranga?
In Tauranga.
You need to stop saying Tauranga, because I'm going to break my phone.
He's in Tauranga, that's all you need.
That's all you have, Tauranga. That's all you can give me. Cool. Fuck you! Tauranga! That's all you can give me? That's literally all you can give me. I need more than that. You've given me a name and a place in this shitty fucking small country. That's all you can fucking give me.
It's not easy to find. This is all I can get for you.
How many days do I have to find this guy?
Three.
Three. Three fucking days to find a fucking needle in a haystack. Okay. Fuck. Okay. Alright. I'm sorry. Ezekiel Tauranga. 3 days to find him. I'll bring this guy to you in the next 3 days. Are you gonna text me some address to meet you or what?
3 days, I'll text you an address. Okay. It'll be at a beach.
Alright, gotcha.
I like beaches.
Alright, 3 days. I'll bring him to you. No problem. Don't worry about it. I'll see you in 3 days, okay? You fucking dick! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me.
Yo,
shit! Man, you scare me like that. How'd you get in there? The doors are locked.
The window? I had to go through the window.
Why'd you go through the window? She knocked on the door.
I did knock on the door. You weren't answering.
So you thought it was a good idea to go through the window? I don't have time for this. Look, I'm going to tell her for a few days, alright? I'll see you when I come back.
What? Nah, you have to look after me. I told my mum.
Who said that? I didn't say that.
I did to my mum.
Did your mum run it by me?
I don't know. I think so.
No, she didn't.
Well, I booked...
Your mum, Catherine, did not run it by me.
She didn't?
No.
Well, it's fine.
It's not fine.
I booked tickets to Spider-Man.
That doesn't change anything.
Why? Spider-Man's sick.
Look, I'm going to Tauranga for a few days. You're not going to see me for a little bit, all right?
Where are you going?
Where I'm going is going to be a little bit dangerous. I need to go see an old friend of mine.
Yeah, I'm keen to meet him.
My brother.
Wait, what? You have a brother?
Yes, my brother.
Who?
It doesn't matter who, he's my brother. You want to come meet my brother?
Yeah?
He's not a very nice person. Me and him, we don't have a very stable history. There's... Oh, shit. Shit! Okay, look, and I need to go find someone. You don't need to know the whole details. There's... My friend is in trouble. My past, the things that I've done in my past, it's coming back to haunt me, alright? There's this little girl in trouble, okay? I promised her brother years ago that I'd protect her, and now she's in danger. You know about the devil, right? Devil's threatening her. I need to go find this kid, Ezekiel. Photo. His name's Ezekiel. I need to go find him and bring him to the devil in 3 days, or else I don't know what's going to happen to Scarlet. And there's only one person in Tauranga that I know that could potentially show us around and find him in 3 days. And that's my brother.
Well, these things, these bite marks.
I don't know why it's got bite marks on it, okay? I have a brother. He's not exactly the nicest person. He's a dickhead, if I'm being honest. You know, he may want to throw hands. If he wants to throw hands, I'll throw hands.
I'll throw hands.
Fuck! Fine, you can come, you can come. Cool. You can come, you can come. But listen, you listen to me. And if my brother does try to throw hands, then you got my back?
Yeah, check a stick.
Or what?
A stick.
I would like to reach out my hand, tell you to run. Well, pick me up.
Why did you never tell me you had a brother before?
Look, my history with my brother is beyond complicated. It's not something I bring up with people.
Why?
It's just one of those things, you know. I keep secrets. I keep personal things to myself. It's not like you or anybody has to know my whole backstory.
Fair enough, but like, why don't you talk to me more? What was the reason?
Do you really want to know the whole story?
Yeah, interested.
Samuel, want to come over and give me a hand a sec?
Okay, 1 second.
Yeah.
What actually happened with your brother?
Sit down. I never told anybody I had a brother because our parents split when we were younger.
I went with mum, he went with dad. We kind of just went our separate ways. We went apart. And one day he came back. A few years ago, he came back. At this point, I hadn't seen him in a few years. He knocked on my door. He knocked on my front door, and I was the one to open it. I opened the door. There he was, standing there right in front of me. The biggest smile on his face. And I shut the door on him. I shut it on him.
Why?
I was not prepared for that. You can't have someone leave your life and then one day they just unexpectedly show up and you just be fine with it. I was in a spot where what was I supposed to do? Invite him in? We used to be so close as kids, so close. But when our parents went our separate ways, he went with dad, I went with mom, we just never saw each other. And then to him to just show up like that, I closed the door on him. I didn't let him in. That's the one mistake I made. And that was the last time I ever saw him. Yeah, I don't know, that's... I am truly desperate to get this shit sorted. You already know I'm truly desperate. Because I would be going to him for help, man. I never told anybody about my brother because, like, what's the point? You know, who cares? His name's Leo. Leo Austin. He is my younger brother. All right, well, we're almost there anyway. Let's go. Anymore. Hype me up, be my hype man, hype me up.
Let's go.
Yeah,
go.
Hype me up. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Nah, let's go.
It's your brother. Just go in there and be comfortable, man.
He's not there, I just knocked.
Nah, he's there, try again. I think he's there. Go.
Who is it?
Leah is, is Ryder.
Prove it.
The talent show in year six, we did Leapfrog, remember? And we lost. Hi.
What are you doing here?
Can I come in? Or not? Or not is fine. Hang on, it's my fault that we lost that talent show. Leapfrog, it's a stupid idea. I'm sorry. I need your help.
There's just water in mine.
Somebody that I used to know.
It's good.
It's a good song.
It's good.
Now you are somebody that I used to know.
Classic.
So should I?
Samuel, this is Leo. Leo, this is Samuel Time.
Samuel Time? It's a nice name, though. Time. You've been busy lately. Hey, like, haven't seen you much. Saw you on the news, though.
Yeah, we've been doing
this. Lightning bolts and
like,
working with the government. Life's been pretty exciting for you lately. That's why you're here.
Yeah, actually. Need your help with something. I know it's a little bit weird, me being here. I haven't seen each other in a while. There's a little girl named Scarlet. Okay, long story short, I'm not sure if you've heard of a devil.
Yeah, I've heard of him. It's been on the news a lot lately. Oh, they said all those stories and stuff.
Ozu. Listen, there's this, okay. There's a, this guy Ezekiel, he went missing a few years ago. I need to bring him into the devil.
Ezekiel.
To keep Scarlet safe.
That's Blaine.
Who?
Blaine, I know that guy. We always go to the bagel shop in the morning and...
No, that's Ezekiel.
Nah, but I Blaine. It's Blaine.
That's Ezekiel.
He's always got these like dark shades, hoodie on. You can't really see his face, but you can see the structure on that is.
How long have you known him?
Since I moved here.
And when was that?
I think you know when that was.
About what, 3-4 years ago?
Yep.
That's kind of when he went missing too. But look, long story short, he's got some issues with the devil. I need to take him to the devil, bring him in, or else I don't know what's going to happen to Scarlet. She's in trouble. I'm just looking for help from a friend.
You thought that I could help you.
Well, I know that you know people in this town.
I haven't been seen 3 to 4 years. You just pull up here. You didn't say hi. How are you? You just come in with this bullshit. How do we even know this is legal?
It's kind of like yuck.
It doesn't
need sugar. It doesn't need sugar.
Oh, yeah, sugar.
It doesn't need sugar.
It's great. Just
hold on a sec. Just wait.
No, I want the sugar.
Yeah, give it a sip here.
You want some sugar?
You want
sugar?
Yeah, it's like
2 teaspoons.
Just
2.
Be careful. Yeah.
Okay, that's my only spoon, be careful.
This is your only spoon. You want another? Sure, one more.
Just 2.
Just sit up.
Just 2.
Just sit down.
Hey, enjoy it.
Have it. Taste it. Is it good?
Yeah.
Sugar.
Drink it up. Drink it up.
Oh,
sugar. You want some more sugar? Cool it down a bit. You want some of my water? He didn't even give me a hot chocolate. He just poured water in it.
What the hell is going on, Ryder?
Look, there's this little girl named Scarlet. I need to find Ezekiel, bring him in so I can protect her, keep her safe. That's what I was promised. I made a deal with her. Deal with the devil that if I bring Ezekiel in, she'll be safe. I made that deal.
How does this involve me?
Because you're the only person that might actually know him. I pretty much heard rumors that he's in this town. You know everybody here is what I've heard. It's a small town.
So you've been hearing about me. And you never come... Yeah, I know a place.
I mean, I've been busy.
Yeah, I know you have. Look, man, I know a place. It's a bar down the road. It's quite popular with everyone. There's a bar down the road that a lot of people like to go to in night time and stuff to relax.
Let's go.
I've seen it. Let's out of courtesy, you should always get a drink when you're there, but
well, this guy over there. He likes pineapple juice.
We'll get him. You got a fakie?
Get him some, huh?
You got a fakie? Fake ID?
He's 13.
Yes, fake ID.
He's 13.
He stick a moustache on.
Stick a moustache on. He's 13. You can have pineapple juice. Pineapple juice? I can drink.
I'm gonna be down there. You can come with me,
or you can just go on your own time.
Can you drink alcohol? The plan is very simple. We go to the bar, we have a nice couple of drinks, and then suddenly we wait for him to appear. I notice
he's appeared, but only slightly, not so dramatically. I lay my eye on Ezekiel, and then slowly make my way towards him, getting closer to him, threatening him. I show him a picture of him, I say, "Is this you?" He says no. Clearly I know he's wrong, I knock him out, take a celebrational drink, and of course, meet up with Sam, you open up the RAV4 boot. Excellent, we're almost there, we've got him. Throw him into the back of the boot, throw him into the back of the RAV4. Uncomfortably, of course it is a RAV4. He's in there, locked, unconscious. Neville's waiting for us. Throw him in there, slam the door, unconscious, shake Samuel's hand, we got him. Take him back to your place, threaten him just a little bit when he wakes up.
I want you to stab him. He tries to do any funny business, you stab him. You say it was self-defense, I don't care that you're 13. He does anything, stab him. I gotta go off, so he's gonna help Leo. He moves, you stab him. I want you to stab him right in there. He's gonna stab you. Tell him you'll do it. Tell him.
I'll stab you.
He's gonna stab you. Tell him.
You don't have to use that butter knife. Don't worry.
Return him to Devil. Save Scarlet. Boom. That's the plan.
Well, since you like to show up to my house randomly, why don't you get the first round? I'm gonna sit right here and enjoy it.
Alright, yeah. Let's go. Come with me.
What's up? What are you guys' names?
This is Samuel, I'm Ryder.
What's up, Bob and Ken? What would you like to drink? We've got Jaeger, we've got vodka, we're beers, you know, we've got a few of those. We've got Rona, we've got Heineken, we've got Tiger, you know, we've got a lot of things. What are you guys after today? We've got things that make you jump, things that make you sleep, things that will make you go everywhere, things that will get you to town. What do you want?
Pineapple juice for him, pineapple juice for me. He's 13.
Have you got an ID for that, though?
It's for pineapple juice?
Yeah, you're going to need ID for that, sorry.
For pineapple juice.
Yeah, well, you're in an establishment, you're in this bar, so you can need ID just to sit down.
He's 13.
Oh, that's a good. So what do you want, a Rona or?
So, you get a lot of people come by around here?
Yeah, we do, we get quite a few, you know?
Yeah, we're looking for one in particular. Maybe you've seen him around?
Yeah, maybe. What's in it for me?
What's in it for you is you're a bartender and I just want to know if he comes around here.
Well, yeah, what does he look like?
I'll show you a picture. His name's Ezekiel, but he goes by the name of Blaine these days. You seen him?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe.
Well, if you buy a couple more drinks, I might be able to give you the information you need.
Do I look like I'm in the mood for games?
Looks like you're in the mood for a couple drinks, though.
Go wait outside of Leo for a bit, see what he's up to, because this is going to get very alcoholic. I'll bet how many drinks until you tell me where this guy is. One.
Two.
One strong drink. One, look at me. One strong drink. wait. And okay, another thing. There was this dickhead at my high school. Bro. Year 9. Bought 20 roses for his crush. 20. And guess what? She rejected him. You got any more of this? Yo, have you seen Ezekiel? I'm looking for him.
Yeah, I've seen him.
Why am I here again?
You came to get some drinks.
Did I? Can I ask you something?
Yeah, anything, man.
Why do you do what you do?
Because I enjoy what I do.
If you had some family that you hadn't seen in years, and they were like complete dickheads to you, what would you do?
Not go see them. You don't need that type of stuff in your life, man.
Do you think there's a small piece of goodness in people?
Yeah, always. There's always a slight piece of goodness in everyone. It just doesn't come out as often as good people.
I need a refill.
Hey, it looks like you've had enough there, though, man.
Motherfucker. I need a refill. I tell you what. I'll give my brother a drink. Get me one more drink and get my brother a drink. And we'll see if there's still a bit of goodness in him. Shall we? You give me a drink and my brother a drink.
Oh, yeah, I can get you and your brother a drink.
Yep. Let me ask you, is there a Leo Austin that has a tab here?
Yeah, he's got quite a big tab, actually.
Wow, you can put everything on his tab.
Everything on his tab?
Everything on his tab.
You sure about that, mate?
Yes, I'm super sure about
it. He's a bit of a dangerous guy.
Thank you.
All right, no worries, man. Take it easy, eh?
Everything on his tab.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
I'll let him know.
Thank you, sir. You do let him know. That's going to have a hell of a big bill.
Took your time?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
That bartender is pretty fire. Fucked up, huh?
Hey, you met him.
Sammy has gone to wait in the car.
Oh, yeah. I can't believe you tried to take a kid underage into the bar anyway.
That kid will do. He does more than you could think, to be honest. I didn't even know you had a tab here, so sorry about that.
Use my tab when you're shouting me a drink. You're older than me, man. You should have the money. You're traveling around. I'm coming to me.
Oh, you got the money too, the inheritance. From when our parents passed away. What did you spend your half of that money on, huh?
So when I split to my foster home, I had no access to that money, especially when I ran away.
Damn.
So I was stealing food from the back of pack and save with all the leftovers. Do you know how much food they waste? I was breaking into houses.
No. So you spent the money well then?
How about you?
Well, I actually had access to the inheritance, bro. Disney Plus, Netflix, Neon, bro, Tinder, bro. I gotta pay for likes, bro. I swipe 10 times and I gotta pay for the rest. I gotta pay for that shit. The fuck? But arcades, bro. We go to the arcades every weekend. It's, well, gas prices going up. It's, yeah.
You know, I am happy that you came back. I've been feeling, not to get deep or anything, but I have been feeling kind of a bit lonely lately. I don't really talk to anybody anymore. So when I did see you pull up on my doorstep, it really enlightened me. So you didn't exactly talk about why you came here after all that. Why are you here, Ryder?
Find Ezekiel. I need him.
But why?
Scarlet, she's in trouble.
Trouble?
She's like a sister to me. I need to get her. I need to protect her.
Like a sibling.
Protect a sibling. She's like a sister to me.
Cheers. Salute.
Drink it.
Yeah, how much? Another one. Another one.
Give me the juice. You are my citadel. You are my wishing well. My baby blow. Oh, oh, oh. I used to like the good. It get me inspired. But you look so beautiful. My new supplier. Used to like smoking and stop all the thinking. But I found it ever in bars. The world is a curse. It'll kill if you let it. I know they got pills that can help you forget it. Bottle it, call it medicine. But I don't need drugs. I'll take a hit of whatever you got. Maybe two, maybe three. Oh, you're phenomenal. Feel like a domino. Fall to my knees. I am a malady. You are my galaxy. My sweet relief. Oh, oh, oh. I used to like the good. It get me inspired. But you look so beautiful. My new supplier. Used to like smoking and stop all the thinking. But I found it ever in bars.
Wait, nah, is that the... Oh, shit. Ezekiel. Yo, I need to get a photo comparison. I'm still a little bit tipsy, so just give us a second, alright?
Sorry, can I help you?
I need to... That's you! That's definitely you, right there on the photo. They said you might be here. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Nah, you got the wrong fucking guy.
You know, Jose's dead. We just need to talk. I need you to just talk to me for a second.
Stay the fuck away from me.
Ezekiel, please. Please.
Man, what the fuck? Hey, cunt.
I am so sorry for this, bro. Legit, like, even I'm tipsy myself. We're gonna get to the back of the car and we're gonna get our shit sorted. Still a bit tipsy myself, don't worry about it. Okay. I have a RAV4, it probably might not fit, but we'll make it fit. Okay. That was fucking easy.
Hey.
Shit, man.
You good?
Shit, I gotta tell you something.
Shit.
What?
Therapy, man.
Wait,
I got my therapy.
What? Huh?
If I don't go, I get sent to prison, man, because of
therapy?
Yeah.
Just hold up. Stop. Therapy.
Yeah.
What do you mean you go to prison if you don't go?
I just gotta go. I'll talk to you in the car.
I have something to do as well. Okay. Right. Therapy. Okay. All right, let's go. All right, fine. All right.
Taking you was the last thing I wanted to do, but I mean, you should be out there returning Ezekiel, but it is what it is.
Yeah, well, Samuel seems to have that all.
You know, there's been so much that's happened over the last few years since you left. So much since you left. You don't even understand.
Left?
Yeah.
You abandoned me.
Abandoned you? Didn't abandon you. It's your fault that we're here having a drink at a bar, right? And then coming here to the stupid therapy. The only reason I came here was to find him and return him, and now we're here at your stupid therapy.
You think you have it hard, man? Imagine looking at all the things your brother has been doing. You have been running from the law, while I have been obligated to do these therapy sessions for breaking it. I'll only ever be in your shadow. I'll only ever be living in your shadow, man. You're exonerated for your crimes. Lucky you. Lucky you. To you know how lucky you are? And you got a group of friends around you who are there for you. So you'll be just fine. I think we cut our paths here. See you later.
You're a horrible brother. Dogging your bro like that. I would never do that.
Can you shut the fuck up?
Every time I put in efforts, I just get nothing out of it.
Leo, making an effort is the most important thing you can do because it opens the door to different events. We talk about this every week. You need to do better.
Every time someone gets close to me, I just manage to fuck it up.
Every week, you say the same thing. Where is my brother? I want to contact him. You still, you've made no effort.
No, I have. I... You abandoned me, man. You fucking abandoned me. Our parents split. We went our separate ways. I was forced into a foster home because our dad died. Our mum left. She didn't want anything to do with me. Oh, my brother that I fucking loved. I loved you, man. I fucking loved you. You are my brother. And I go to your doorstep, and you know what you say? You know what he said to me? He said nothing. Me out. I was homeless and I hadn't heard from you in 3 years. 3 years. I have a criminal record and I'm forced to come here and talk to you. Maybe life's not fair, but I go to move on and I go to my better myself and I come here every week. I try to find a job. And my connections are so fucking hard. None of that shit is there. I just see you. You pull up on my doorstep. Oh, my brother's back. No phone call. Not even a fucking email. You're not gonna send me a fucking email. You pull up to my doorstep. Don't apologize. Don't bring up the issues. You don't do anything. You just want my help. Can't even sit there and have a conversation with me. It's all shit. You left me, Ryder. But I've come to learn that I left you too, man. I've been in denial about it. Whole time have I been in denial about it, that maybe I was in the wrong. And I appreciate that you put up, and I appreciate it. Maybe the stupid idea of sitting down here and chatting is a good idea. Maybe it's a good idea because I can finally talk to you. I can finally look my brother in the eyes and genuinely talk to you. I think it's time we grow. Maybe you're too stubborn like I am to apologize, but I'll give you this. This is my apology. This is my apology for everything.
Listen, I'm sorry I abandoned you. I abandoned you, okay? I did that. I had so much shit in my life going on that myself, I don't even know what I'm doing. My whole time, I haven't even known what I've been doing. I don't. To this day, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm lost. I'm lost just like you. I buried a lie. No one even knew I had a brother. I kept that shit to myself. And I'll be honest, I did. I kept that shit to myself.
But when my friend, on his final day, told me to protect his little sister, to look after his little sister, I kept that word. That is why I'm here today, to protect her. I should have come to visit you. I should have come to visit you. I should have come to see you, and I didn't. I never did. I never did. I have lost so many people in my life, and I never came back to the people that started off with me. Alright? I'm sorry. I have a job to do. I have to save. I gotta protect her. All I've ever been doing is trying to protect my family. And I haven't even come back to the real ones. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm sorry. I don't know what else to say. I turned you away that day. I'm sorry. I should have brought you in. I should have brought you in. I should have invited you in. I should have given you a hug. I didn't. Because with everything that's happened, our family is complicated. I didn't even know who you were that day. I didn't want to know who you were that day.
Rostens.
Yeah.
Whatever happened to working alone?
Yeah, well, I needed a bit of help. I'm sure you won't mind, right?
Do you have Ezekiel?
We've got him. He's in the boot off my RAV4, which, believe me, I have no idea how he managed to fit in, but he did.
Tomorrow, 3 p.m, you drop him off. I'll teach you where to go.
Tomorrow, right, 3 p.m, I got it. Just like no funny business, alright? We had a deal. We commit to that deal, alright? See you tomorrow.
Is that who I think it was?
Yeah. Tomorrow, 3 p.m. Tomorrow. We drop them off, 3 p.m. Yo, you okay?
Well, you're lucky I got family that live around here.
I'm sorry, man.
When you're finished with what you're doing, just pick me up and take me home, please.
I'm gonna come get you as soon as this is over. I'm sorry I brought you into this. To be fair, you kind of begged me to bring you though. Okay, you hung up on me. Nice.
How long are you babysitting us for anyway?
Actually, that's why I'm here. I'm here to tell you that I'm leaving. I'm actually here to say goodbye. But I'll probably see you next month. It's been a good weekend though. It's been a good weekend. We've had fun looking after you. Make sure you stay in school. Get better at this game. Alright? Get better at this game.
When am I gonna see you again?
Next month sometime maybe. Alright? See you next month.
Bye.
Bye.
Brothers are complicated. But we do alright. We just gotta promise each other something. Like we will always be there for each other.
Brothers forever.
This is the place.
Fucking dickheads are gonna fail whatever the fuck you're trying to do.
Shut up, Ezekiel.
Are you sure this is you?
Oh man, I gotta protect her. Keep her safe. I promise, dear brother.
I know what you're doing. You know it's good and well, this is better. How are you going to be the hero when all you do is let the bully push you around?
There's no other way. There's no other way. This is the only... It's not the way I want to do, but it's the only way, so... You wait here. It won't be long.
Wasn't so difficult now, was it? Get to the side. Now! You have my utmost respect. I didn't think it could be done. I didn't think you'd do it. But a deal is a deal. Now go. Don't ever come back. Move! Hurry up!
Ryder, this isn't right. Ezekiel's life will be on our hands. Look, I've come so far, and I've learned so many things about myself, and I'm not gonna let someone die on my hands. Even though how much I hate the guy, I will not let it happen. I'm going. Whether you're coming or not, it's up to you.
Wait. No, you know what? You're right. No one should die on our hands. No one should die today because of what we're doing. No one needs to die. We've got to protect everyone, alright? I have a plan.
What's that plan?
Here you are. Your past mistakes led right back to me. And I know Jose was your friend. So here's what I'll do. I'll kill you. But I'll kill you when you're unconscious. Make it easier for you.
Calm down,
alright?
Calm away.
I know, just calm, alright?
Stop, we need to contain him without leaving, okay?
They're leapfrog, like leapfrog, right? Okay?
Ready?
Okay, ready? Okay, go! Ah!
I'm in Tauranga Park Reserve. My brother's been shot. I need an ambulance quick, please.
Did you get him?
Yeah, he's just, hang on.
I'm not leaving, I'll wait for you.
No, I'm not leaving. I'm not leaving.
God. Live your life.
He's coming. I'm gonna get him. Come on. Samuel. Leo's been shot, okay? Leo's been shot. He's at the Tauranga Park Reserve, okay, by the entrance. All right, I've already called the ambulance. They're on their way. I'm going to find the piece of shit that did this.
All right, I'm on my way now.
Go see him. Make sure he's okay, all right? I'm going to find this fucking devil.
Kept your deal, kept your promise. All you had to do was find him and bring him to me. And now Scarlet, Samuel, and everyone you love has to die because of your arrogance and your mistakes. They're gonna die because of you. Because of you. You killed them, Ryder. You killed every single one of them. You did this. You killed them. Nobody is going to remember you. Nobody's going to care who you are. Nobody is going to care about you.
Deal, alright? A new deal, and you listen to me. You listen to my deal. You don't go near my friends, my family, anyone. I, Samuel, Ezekiel, my brother. Scarlet, you don't go near any of them. You don't touch any of them. You stay away from all of them.
And to what do I get in return?
I'll leave. If you can promise me that you won't hurt any of them, I won't see any of them again, I won't see you again, you'll never see me again, this will be the end of me. I'll be gone. I'll be done. I'll disappear forever.
Brother Leo, he went with the ambulance, but he's gonna be okay though.
Listen, you're like one of my best friends that I've ever had, and it's I'm lucky to have you in my life as a brother, but I need to go, and I don't know if you're ever gonna see me again, but I need to go.
I'm gonna leave.
Look, you don't understand. Like, I don't have a choice, okay? You're gonna have to accept this one.
Why?
So if I don't leave, you're all gonna die. This is the only way. This is the only way. If I leave, you'll be safe. All of you. I have to leave. I can't come back.
Nah, it doesn't matter.
It's the only way. No, shush. Listen, alright? You listen to me. I'm older. I know what I'm doing. This is the only way. Look at me, right? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright, okay? Thank you.
That shit's broken. Lie, try to hide. Now you know it. I'm at an old time.
Hi, Eva. You know where Scarlett is?
I think she's in her room.
Hi, Scarlett.
Ryder! Oh,
it's good to see you.
How long are you babysitting us for?
You're actually, I'm actually moving. You might not see me for a little bit, okay?
What do you mean you're moving? When are you coming back?
I promise I'll come back as soon as I can, okay? Come back as soon as I can, okay? I promise. As soon as I can, I'll be right back here, okay? Like a little sister to me, alright?
Thank you. Thank you for everything.
Now you're safe.
Should have let me die.
No, I couldn't do that.
How come?
I can't let anybody die because of me. You're free now, alright? You can go do whatever you want. It's been 1 month. Alone. No friends. No family. But this is the choice I made. Was it a good one? No. Was it a needed one? Yeah. Silence. This path. I can't contact my friends, my family. I can't even see them. Can't even write them a letter. But it's quiet. It's peace for the first time in 6 years. The devil, haven't heard of in a month. And I know whoever wears that mask will keep their promise. I stay away from the people I love. Devil stays away from the people I love.
Yeah, this is it. Probably. Maybe this is the last time you'll hear from me. Maybe this is the last time you'll see me. And you know what? It is. 6 years. And it ends like this. But you know what? I'm happy. For the first time in my life, I can say that I did something good. I protect the family, my friends, my life. As long as they're safe, that's all that matters. Here's the thing. Devil's not gonna stop here. This isn't a full stop. But I know my family, friends, all of them. They'll carry on for me. This is the end for me. This is the last time you'll hear from Ryder Austin. Because I got a group of amazing people that'll carry on the legacy for me. This has been Ryder Austin saying goodbye. Thank you. And do look out for the people that will carry on for me. The end.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to win the fight. I had to fall so many times. Oh, now I'm the last one standing.
You want me on the cold block nights? Now you front row for the spotlight. Not a diamonds in the Audemars. Jets overseas for a fly flight. Young nigga on bullshit and I ball on them Bill Cartwright.
I can shine through the dark.
I guess I always been a star type. That line in me made my heart fight. Could have been a victim of a hot pipe. Took a million wishes just to get to this, cause we ain't the ones that the cops like. Been so many times God tested me, they only see the answers I got right. They commenting all on the blogs trying to tell me how to live my life.
And I waited so patiently, if you could take off, don't wait for me.
No days off, grind faithfully, I keep thanking God for saving me. Frontline showcasing our bravery, I know that top spot, it was made for me. It all paid off, so we felt the struggle so painfully.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice, or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all to
code, we gotta live by it. Never mind all the ice cubes on his wrist wearing the big body. Live by the gun, get bodied, or sell a time in that cell. It was hella times where I failed when I had a double back from them L's. Bet he don't double back when he tell. Cause it ain't no coming back when you tell. Why would you leave me here by myself? A nigga be lonely. Hey, I blew the whole bag on they flights, ain't leaving the homies. If he really gained to get him a chain, no Cubans and Conies. White Zime in the stogie, stood firm, never folded. Furthest name from a rodent, you put the jacket on and you bogus. Yeah, big dog and they know it, I had to spin off to stay focused. Long jab on the motion, we on the bandit ship when it's hopeless. I'd have been broken for and they know.
Easy, like I made it overnight, I make it look easy. But you don't see the dark side.
Say, I've changed, really don't tell me how so. Cut off this bread, I'm still sour though. I don't know, I'm square peg, round roll, like a block of cheese in a paper towel roll. Rocky Balboa, never been no towel thrower. Even when I got kicked to the curb, life knocked my dick in the dirt. I got back up, flipped at the bird, till I earned the attention I yearn. Not to mention, I learned how to turn resentment and hurt to an unquenchable thirst. In the simplest terms, it's revenge of the nerd in every sense of the word. But all you see is the fame and the millions. You don't see the strength and resilience. How I rack my brain, but it feels as if I'm trying to explain it to children. So a lot of this pain isn't healing. You're escaping it, this anger is spilling. Almost like recreating the feeling of 9/11 when the second plane hit the building. So let them paint me the villain. Some of this just may be a symptom of having way too much income. But when you struggle every day just to get some, now all of this hate is a
syndrome when they can't relate, that stems from money looking like it grows on trees. Get a green, but those aren't leaves.
Now you see me standing in the lights, but you never saw my sacrifice. Or all the nights I had to struggle to survive. Had to lose it all.
Circling the block, little buddy got murdered on the flat. Two times, you know how he rock. You know who he knocked on, you know who he shot. You know how he coming, come for nothing I got. Christian Dior, I'm crippin' Bior. Made a uh-oh, let him miss any door. Gave a little money to me, now I want more. Don't be looking funny when we come up in the store. My black is beautiful, but I still shoot at you, dog. Tupac, dev tails off. Watch out for the niggas in the lake, one more. Get you touch, no boo brunch. No big change, no blue chucks. Just big things, cut gon' bust. Cut short bust, but we ain't on one. We just wanna have fun, we don't wanna fuck up none. We don't wanna fuck up none, fun. We don't wanna fuck up none, and we don't give a fuck about none. We just wanna have fun. We don't wanna fuck up none. We don't wanna fuck up none, fun. We don't wanna fuck up none, and we don't give a fuck about none. We just wanna have fun. Yeah, I'm so nerfy, my logs go viral for me, right slow. How about gay IP? Think I know why he no like me? He broke, we know since he told he. Black and white like old flicks. We blend me dance like gold. This I mold this. Give me all the money in my hand. Type of money, pop a rubber band. Miss with the glitz and the glam. Fried catfish at the Ritz in Japan. Yeah, kicking baby, tell me when to go.
Tell me when to go.
Tweaking, I'ma leave him on the floor.
Bitch down, make a bitch down, make a bitch down. We don't need no suckers in this.